One out of every six boys and one out of every four girls will be victimized in their lifetime.
It's a hard topic to talk about.
I know from a personal story, a lot of women and men will bury that story. They will sweep it under the rug so that they can just move on with their lives, but that's so dangerous to healing and finding that mental health.
It's a topic Emily Ann Buck knows all too well.
So I started talking about domestic violence 12 years ago because of a personal story of mine from high school.
Now she's turning her past situation into a learning tool for others.
What is sexual assault?
The words that were spoken to me through abuse were that I was leftovers and that I would never be loved. And so I had to reach that point where I picked up all those broken pieces of my self-love and self-worth and said, that is a lie.
It's a lie that Emily Ann had to overcome herself.
There is no timeline for moving on. It can be a process. So it's so important to listen to somebody that has experienced that.
Now married with two children, she's speaking to youth about warning signs of sexual assault, teen dating violence, and domestic violence.
This isn't textbook. This isn't something you read about in wellness class. This really does happen to women and men. And so we need to have ears to listen and be willing to support and encourage people that might be going through it.
She knows that telling her story may encourage others to tell theirs.
There are so many young kids that don't think that this is wrong. They think that they just are allowed to do these things and that they're compliant to it, or they're too scared. You're gonna have people that don't believe you, but you have to keep your head strong because truth will always come out.
Buck is using her voice to lift the voices of others. In Knoxville, Kristen Gallant, WATE 6 on your side.